Hello and welcome to Maxie's Fun Time. This is Maxie and we are back here on Monster Hunter Rise. I'm here with Wargs.
Hello.
If you like this episode, make sure you hit that like button. It really helps out the channel with YouTube views, YouTube searches, YouTube algorithm movement for the channel. If you subscribe to my channel and you want to get notifications when I have new videos out, all you got to do is go to my page, hit the notification bell, set your settings inside the notification bell. You'll get those notifications whenever you want them, not just whenever YouTube wants to send them to you. And come check out the videos. We're also pushing for 1,000 subscribers, so subscribing will help out with that. Also, if you do like this video, you want to share it with your friends, there's a share tab down below. There's links there to social media site. There's a link there for the copy and post wherever we want. We are going to try to get me up to 7-star. And then, hopefully that'll line up exactly with the release of the DLC for console and PC. So that's the plan right now. So Warg's already got the mission set up for us. I'm gonna go ahead and eat the food. Huh. What do we have here? No, we're not throwing anything. I don't need to worry about sharpenings. Yeah, that might be useful.
Make sure you hold up on potions while you eat. I am not filled up on potions.
We'll go ahead and do grand
bearing. Very glad I checked that.
Oh, potions? I didn't even check potions. Get that out of the way.
Time to go.
Go ahead and grab some of those.
NH transfer. Yep, got those. Got some meat also. Okay, let me do this part.
Oh. I've got it.
Fighting her, we're gonna need that. Take a couple of those and
I forgot
some of those.
It's been so long I forgot how long it takes to actually get into the actual.
Let's go.
I am ready.
I need to set up item loadouts.
Yeah. Every time I try to look up to do that, I'm like, yeah, never mind. Box. I didn't mean to do that. And heat. Yes.
Oh,
that.
Before we start moving.
And yes, okay. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hold on.
Now, how do you mount your dog?
F. It's F. I remember.
Yeah. Okay, it's good.
I remember this conversation.
The games we've been playing recently, even off camera, are dramatically different than Monster Hunter Rise.
Oh, she's up top, I believe. Nope. Ah, there she is.
I remember F is the gather key. No, that is exactly the opposite of what I wanted to do.
Thanks, buddy.
Nope.
There we go.
This is the weird one, right?
She
dodged my counter, you cunt! Yeah, I think I got me. He got me. Oh yeah, I forgot. Nope. Head up. I don't know. There we go. Now we're at. What are you doing? No, you don't. That one, it's really hard to find another critical spot on him besides the head area. Right part. F, not E, F. And we want to control. Oh, I messed up. Yeah, F2. There we go. I'm getting back to the hangout. Heading your way.
That did not.
I asked for that. Get out of here.
Did you have to load up on null berries before we did this?
I usually have some on here I make them. Why? Does her effect?
Yeah.
What does it do anyway?
Reduces your stamina.
Oh. Well, if she runs again, I'll pick off. Now might be an extra good time to, No! No, you don't! Cheater! He's taking a nilberry. Let's attack him. Yeah, I was carrying nilberries on me, do you not?
I do. I was just thinking
about that. No, I always keep on me. Okay, you can keep that to yourself.
Oh, what are you doing over there?
I do remember re-upgrading my weapon. It's the last video, right? You took me to get a beast gem? Oh, I dodged right into that one. That's so bad. Hold on, guys.
Oh, wait a minute. Did you stop the video?
Let's hope that doesn't get me. Remind your mama. I know we're on camera, but she left her phone up here.
Move!
Oh, it's, Well, she didn't go far, did she? Get your gun out!
Mine for the taken! Yes, the good stuff!
Nope, nope. Nice try. I am 100% allowed to skin while you're attacking. Oh, you got a tail. Give me a second. Is the insurance company? Okay. I am going to have to cut the video. And I'm going to have to get back.
Alright, she's about to run.
Okay.
Had enough, have you?
Alright, guys. I'm going to pause it here. And we'll finish this in a second. Hold on. And we're back. Sorry about that, guys. It was my insurance company about the drug they have me taking on infusion is kind of a dangerous one, so she wanted to make sure we got to schedule that and everything went okay with it. So, yeah. Anyway, where'd she get?
That is a good question.
I think she's up on the ledge. Is there one seeing?
Oh, she's underground.
Is she?
I just don't know how to get there.
I think it's up and around. Let me see if I can find it this way. Yeah. I found her.
Oh, you found her?
Yeah, come up like you're going to 12, and it should be like a little left-hand little scoop. You know what I'm saying? Let me stand at it. Oh, there might be an entrance right there to 10, too.
There is not.
I don't want to go down there until you get here. Let me get back up to the entrance so you can actually find it. Oh, she ran. It's fine. We can follow her.
Let's see.
Be nice to get some of these resources anyway. This way. Oh, no, no, no. According to the guide that I follow, I'm supposed to be making sure I get that kind of stuff. It didn't take long to get him back down. Get behind the pillar. Oh, you started riding it. That makes sense. Get stuck on that. Nope. That's me.
Incoming!
Can you not? That's the wrong thing. No, you don't! Why did I jump off?
Yeah.
Ooh, that was close. I was trying to heal. And somehow it got switched to my food. I think I only got one. Did you need two?
No, I just don't have enough room in my pouch to have.
There's a bunch of ones anything, over here. But... Did you get them off the ground? Yeah. There was three over here on the ground.
I got them.
They were all spongy hide for me.
Good.
I got two spongy hides and a royal Lundrith claw. Ludrith, Lundrith.
Pick all.
Oh, cool. I got an advanced armor spear.
I I don't think my tummy liked me eating my lunch and drinking water, so if I ever get one of those again, I'm gonna have to get like a juice or something to go with it. Okay. Let's go into here. Sure. Fill that up. Potions on me. That's it. Okay.
Behave yourselves.
Do I want to know what's going on?
Just my cats being crackheads. Nothing too unusual.
Okay. New weapon?
I'm just seeing what upgrades I have available.
Hello there! Just tell me what you need.
I was supposed to be looking for one of these Royal Luthi pieces, and I don't remember which one.
I think it was like sponge or some shit.
Shouldn't rush picking your gear. Take all the time you need.
Oh, I think these were the peak performance ones. To look up again when we end the video.
Looking for something new or an upgrade?
Very pretty bow.
Have a good look at everything that's on off. Until next time.
That's fun,
welcome.
Wyvern Chaser. That's the one I'm using.
Just tell me what you need. Powerful equipment is important, but you want to look good in battle too, right? Sometimes it's hard to choose.
Some of these parts I haven't gotten yet.
Are you into the video already?
Yes, I started the video already. I was waiting on you to start the next mission. You thought we was doing two, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we're doing two missions. I already ate and everything. Did you forget?
Maybe just a little.
It's fine. I think we were at 15 minutes when I paused it, so.
Oh, shit. I'll wait for you.
Did you join by accident?
Yeah.
Derping hard today, Borgs.
Listen, it's been a long week.
Here we go!
Okay. Okay, so we switch to potions, and then this one goes down, and then two, okay, we're ready to go.
Move!
Alright, looks like we're heading towards seven. That's not seven!
Gotcha.
Speed this up a little bit. I see you. Nice. Another one over here.
That was a mistake.
What did you do? Oh, it's the mud one.
Gotcha.
How the hell did that hit?
He ain't taking no damage from me.
Yeah, we gotta break his mud.
It's targeting you! You're better than that! Very kind. Incoming!
Nope. Nice try, buddy. Oh, dead hit. Let me go ahead and pick that off of there. Emma?
Oh. Don't worry.
Oh, crap. No. What happened?
Somehow he hit me during a time frame.
Oh, he's mudding up. Oh, never mind, he's not. I don't know what that is.
He's fleeing!
Well, don't let me stop you.
Where'd you go? Did you find him?
I'm up here with him.
Okay. I was making sure before I started heading that way. Your buddy is down there on the ledge right above you. Have a vicious charge. After it.
Move.
I don't mind if I do. There's a Barrow's part over here, by the way.
Get back here! Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Is he following the other things? Can't stay out of the way.
Impressive.
A little bit here. If he runs again, there's still parts over there, so go. Trying to get his critical spot, but it's hard to hit it. You're talking up a bit, are you?
You showed him. Yeah, I had a great time. Yes, the good stuff.
He wanted to fight around everything on the whole board.
Mine for the taking.
I thought that was the second one here. Oh no, that's the bad guy. Yep. I start to say, is he gonna fight us or are we gonna get out? Is it? Somebody wants to talk to me. Good gracious. I'll find out what that is off camera. If you guys like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. It really helps out the channel with YouTube views, YouTube searches, YouTube algorithm movement for the channel. If you subscribe to my channel and you want to get notifications when I have new videos out, all you got to do is go to my page, hit the notification bell, set your settings inside the notification bell. You get notifications whenever videos out. You guys can check it out, see if you like it. If you like this episode, you want to share it with your friends, tell them what you like. There's a share tab down below. There's links to the social media site. There's a link there for you to copy and post wherever you want. If you have any tips, tricks, or comments, put it in the comments down below. Don't forget to follow me on social media pages. Don't forget to set your notification settings for the channel. Use the notification bell. If you have any tips, tricks, or comments, put it in the comments down below. We'll see you guys on the next episode. Works?
I can hear you now.
We'll see you guys on the next episode.
Bye.
If those of you don't know, we're trying to get up to 7 stars and then Hopefully that'll line straight up with the DLC, so but that's the overall goal. So we're gonna try to do them that way. And then it should line up to two quests, and then the quest and the key quest. So, that in mind, see you guys later.